Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video I will show you how to fix R8 Companion if it's not working on your mobile phone. For that you have to open your app store and then you have to uninstall the app. Now you have to install it again and check if the app is working properly, and if it's still not working then you have to open your settings and then go to apps. Now you have to open app management and then you have to scroll down and open your app, for example this one. Now you have to click on force stop and then uninstall. Then you have to go back to your app store and install the app again. Now it will start working properly. So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.